Hello, this is the last day of the week for the topic week, Finger Flexibility as a Frog, playing in Forte Dynamics. And I'm going forward to variation 8. That is the last variation I practiced in the series so far. And the bowing is normally like, so it's two beats of 16th notes and then eighths, and I decided to do this the eighth notes with repeated down bows, and maybe the first 16ths playing them with me. Let's do everything with repeated down bows. Okay, that's also a stroke that Heather Broadbent has proposed in the Gorgeous Tone Academy, so that fits quite well. And yeah, Forte Dynamics, and again, Heather's recommendation is to practice this without the index finger. And I could also take Vivian's idea of turning the bow around for these. So let's start with this one, since it's the most difficult one. So again, if I'm doing it that slowly, I can see that I really catch the string and then release with a click. So then it gets really loud. Okay, so I really want to continue, but I need to see that my hand doesn't freeze. Also, I notice if I'm holding the bow like this, then the ring finger moves, which is, I mean, in the other bow hold, the normal bow hold, it sometimes didn't move as well, but then the middle finger doesn't have a real secure place, so he doesn't, he just hangs out, obviously, apparently. Thank you. repeating this because the sound quality is not good. Really hard to hold the bow here, so I'm going back to this feels really light. Fingers are moving. How annoying. The ring finger and the little finger moving and the other two are not really. So what's happening? Really strange. I don't know if that has been the case all the time and I just didn't notice, or am I doing something different? So if I just, does my left hand push the bow into the hand and then move it away like this way? And then the fingers follow. Something like that. Now they're all moving. moving. So I don't know what that was like. I need to watch it when I do the stroke. Again, I mean, there will be reviews. So tomorrow it will be day one of variation 9 then. And this is one that I like. It has a different rhythm. And it also uses the whole bow, so that's always a relief. Similar to variation 7 and only 5. They also use the same bow. So it's similar to variation 5, but it's in 6/8. So that will be something different. Okay. That was the end of the review week, and talk to you soon. Bye for now.